good, my people? It's your boy, it's your homie, I'm Freezing. I'm back once again with another reaction. You already know what time it is. You know the vibes that I bring. Yo, right about now, we got my man, O'Kenneth, featuring Reggie and City Boy. The bad man himself is missing, you get me? But we're gonna get into it regardless, because this guy is never disappointing. America's finest, that's the Cowboys, you get me? The ringleaders, let's get it, man. Let's go. Life living what? Oh, by the way, I forgot. IJY is the title, right? Life living cleaning service. Okay. Ooh, we peeped.
You won't believe what I saw my way. Fine girl was anything the edge. Why would she feel? Umbi. Never power.
Yo, frankly speaking, O'Kenneth got this massive, like, so powerful voice. You get me? His voice is so dope. Come on, man. Guys are supposed to be working.
You won't believe what I saw my way. Fine girl was anything the edge.
You wouldn't believe what I saw my way coming down the stairs. You get me? Beautiful girl. She says her name is Ajewa. We didn't see the part where he was asking the girl's name, but yo, it is what it is. Let's move on.
You won't believe what I saw my way. Fine girl was anything the edge. Why would she feel? Umbi. Never power.
And Ajewa only stays indoors. You get me? She never comes outside. All she does is stays indoors. You get me? That's all she does. And by the way, when I saw the title of the song, Ajewa, I was like, yo, how are they going to make a song with Ajewa? Because that's not a common name. How are they going to fix Ajewa into the song for it to really, like, you know, flow and rhyme and all of that? Like, yo, I was really, really eager to hear exactly how they're going to incorporate Ajewa in this song. You get me? But it's flowing nicely.
Tika Ovi, fine girl was anything the edge. Why would she feel? Umbi, never power. Tika Ovi, you won't believe what I saw my way.
Hey. And the reason why she doesn't come outside is simply because the father got money. You get me? The father is super rich, so she doesn't even need to hustle or grind for any money. Yes, you can't wait for a fine girl with the pizza. Come on, man. Come on, man. Reggie.
Baby, if you don't like me, tell me, please don't waste my time. One dream, dear, mama, diamond, and go feel me, go on a
contact. Ow, come on, Reggie. Yo, Reggie goes hard, yo. What Reggie's saying is that, you know, let's be serious with this thing, man. I want to come home and see my brother-in-law, you get me? And settle him so we can move forward, you get me?
Ice on their big body, get body gon' bust your mind. Told her, baby, if you don't like me, tell me, please don't waste my time. One dream, dear, my diamond, die. You go feel me, kukuna kunta. Why is in the camera stolen? Fergie, why say me, I know, but saw me. Since we do for love, it's why she go do me, and no bunny, I won't count, I won't count.
You won't believe what I saw, so my way. Find God was in it in the IG. Why would she feel? Papa walk, Sika, you won't believe I saw my way.
Yo, one thing I'm noticing with the chorus is that it's very, very simple, but then catchy. You get me? This is the type of song that the young guys will be drumming and singing along to. You get me? It's a jammer type of chorus. Very easy to memorize and all that. Very, very dope, man. Let's go.
Find God was in it in the edge. Why would she feel? Papa, hey,
my friend now on PK. The homeboys, hello, what they say. Can't start in love, when you're a sucker. Or Beth, I'm the next shit. This is good, I'm a TE.
How do you smoke with her if she's not a smoker? And she doesn't even come outside. How do you. Come on, man, city boy. Behave, man.
The homeboys, hello, what they say.
How they say.
Can't start in love, when you're a sucker. Or Beth, I'm the next shit. This is good, I'm a TE. This is kind of GD. Okan who sent a demo ho. And your dos your
greedy.
I G Y DB. The papa of bread DB. No mama say I'm a doctor. But my swag chip. Who sent a demo ho.
What is that? The papa of bread BB. What does BB actually means, man? Butter bread or what? Yeah, let me know, man.
And your dos your greedy. I G Y DB. The papa of bread.
I think a JY is DB means a JY is daddy B, right?
Chep MC, I call Yas, do VTech, Santa Cademo Ho, and your dos your greedy. I G Y DB, the papa of bread, DB. No mama say I'm a doctor, but my swag, Chep MC, I call Yas, do VTech.
Her mom wants her to get married to a doctor, you get me? But somehow, some way, she's in love with City Boy style, you get me? Which is like Pimp C's. Come on, man.
Boy, you had me what leg. Bad boy, you may do a kiss. Boy, when you cry, I'm born no tech. Boy, say me, I no pay. My dreadlocks, they ain't fair.
Hey.
My sack, I ain't there.
Hey.
My ain't there.
Hey.
I no pay, be out, take my homer. But say, Gucci, man, take my coma.
This City Boy, for you, man, let me take you back.
No, mama, say, I'm a doctor. But she may swag, check him, see. I call Yas, no VTech. The ex boy, you had me what leg. Bad boy, you may do a kiss. Boy, when you cry,
he said, me, I'm a bad boy, I got expelled from school, you know, but she's still down with the boy. She feeling my dread, she feeling my steelo and all that, you get me?
My dread loves the end.
DC boy mean free Dansumai, because the abbreviation for Dansumai is DC. You get me? I think City Boy is from Dichemsu, if I'm not mistaken. You get me? Nice one. I like that reference.
Last time you share, no. Why you catch your mom?
You won't believe I that's all my way. Find God was in it in the edge. Why would she feel? Ne papa walk, Sika, Ufi. You won't believe I that's all my.
Your body didn't get a verse on this one, but he's doing his thing. You get me? He's a backup dancer right here. You get me? Mad one.
Why would she feel? Ne papa walk, Sika, Ufi. You won't believe I that's all my way. Find God was in it in the edge. Why would she feel? Umbi. Ne papa walk, Sika, Ufi.
Aye. Come on, yo. Come on. This is a vibe, man. This is a vibe. Come on, y'all. I know this is gonna do so well, man. This is gonna do so well. You know, they're giving us that Okonfo Kwade, Lo Kenya type of vibe where they used to incorporate that real Twi language in the music. You get me? I love the way they incorporate Twi and English together. You get me? This is smart. This is sick right here. So anyway, guys, it's a wrap. What do y'all think? Yeah, let me know your opinions down below, and I'm gonna see you on the next one. All right, y'all stay safe, y'all stay blessed up. Peace. I'm out.